Namaskaram everyone. Today, in this video, we will be showing some of the beautiful places which anyone can visit while traveling from Munnar to Thekkady. Mostly, people will be driving all the way from Munnar to Thekkady in a single stretch without any stops. As the routes are very winding and passing through a hilly terrain, it is considered to be the hectic part of your Kerala journey. Everybody will be in a hurry to reach Thekkady before the boating ticket counter closes. But in actual, you are skipping the most beautiful places in Idukki district just to have the boating on the very same day, which you can do next day morning also. At a distance of 10 km from Idukki and 55 km from Munnar, Kalvari Mound is an important tourist place in Idukki district. Kalvari Mound was noticed after the Idukki Arch Dam caught in Wade's eye. The viewpoint is also called Kalyana Thandu. Anchiruli is an emerging tourist destination and catchment area of Idukki Arch Dam in Kanjiyar village near Kattapana. It is highly noted for the 5.5 km long circular tunnel that carries water from Irattayar Dam near Kattapana to Idukki Reservoir. Ayyappan Kovil is a village approximately 12 kilometers far from Kattapana. The hanging bridge at Ayyappan Kovil is a beautiful tourist spot located at Mattukatta of Idukki district. While going from Thekkady to Alappi or Kochi, also you can visit some of the most beautiful places in Idukki. Valanyanganam Falls, locally known as Ninnumullipara, is a scenic waterfall located in Kuttikkanam. Lies on the Kottayam-Kumali State Highway, about 4 kilometers from Kuttikkanam. Panchali Medu is a hill station and viewpoint near Kuttikkanam. It's a hill terrain where the Pandavas with Panchali spent some time during their exile. A beautiful place to take rest and feel the winds and mist with a tranquil atmosphere. Parundumpara, literally known as Eagle's Rock, is an enchanting hill station located near Pirumedu. The place, famed for its pristine natural beauty, is a trekker's delight which offers a bird's eye view of an endless stretch of green forest and landscape. Parundumpara is 6 kilometers away from Pirumedu on the National Highway towards Thekkady.